Welcome to IllPumpYouUp.com supplement review channel, and I'm your host, Tim Mariello, fitness and supplement expert. Today's supplement review is on Controlled Labs Purple Wrath. Now look how I said that, Wrath. There's two A's in there. You gotta have that Wrath, two A's, right? For like BCAAs and EAAs, get it? You don't get it? Okay. Look, this is an intra-workout amino acid-based supplement. I've had Purple Wrath many times. Man, I've had Purple Wrath. Dude, I've had Purple Wrath for years, bro. I mean, it's probably like, dude, even like 8 years ago, I had Controlled Labs Purple Wrath. Man, this stuff's good. Now, it's got a specific use. You want to take it during your workout or right after your workout. Pretty cool. It's got zero calories, zero sugars. You don't have to worry about blood sugar during your workout. It's got niacin in it, very low dose, so you're not going to get like a huge flush from it. 10 milligrams, 50% of the U.S. recommended daily allowance. B6 at 10 milligrams, 500%, and potassium at 67 milligrams. Here comes the good stuff. It's got the purple AA complex. This stuff is where this is the business, all right? This is the money maker right here, is the 7 grams of amino acids. Branched-chain amino acids and essential amino acids. Dude, branched-chain amino acids are the bomb. They literally, you drink them, your liver, they bypass the liver, dude. They say, liver, I ain't dealing with you today. And they go straight to your muscles to start the rebuilding process. Very hefty dose, 7 grams. Next, it's got the purple endurance complex. This is 2.7 grams where they've got several different ingredients to give you a good pump and enhance your workout. First, it's got carnosine beta-alanine. Beta-alanine offsets fatigue by basically making carnosine, which soaks up hydrogen ions. Long story short, it buffers lactic acid so you don't feel a burn. You can just keep working out without the burning sensation. It's got citrulline malate in it, a great hemodilator to get those massive blood pumps. Same thing with the L-norvaline in there. It works hand in hand with the citrulline to get you good pumps. It's got betaine anhydrous for a little bit of energy. It's got some ginger in there for a little bit of energy. Probably helps you also digest this stuff. Tastes good, mixes easy. And it's a good seller, man. People order the heck out of this stuff. 90 servings, about the mid $40 mark. The 45 serving bucket is around the high 20. So pretty good deal, man. Not too bad. 45 servings, 90 servings. You're getting a good product, man, all right? Try it out. You let me know what you think of it, all right? Guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe, like us on Facebook and Twitter, and tune in next time for the next supplement review. See you guys.